Gwari fiti okola goti. Atali fiti nyo.
The government of Uganda endorsed this day to be an annual event every second Sunday of July. The day complements other efforts to prevent and control the rising epidemic of non-communicable diseases. It also provides an opportunity to sensitize the public on the importance of physical activity in the prevention of NCDs. Uganda Fitness Moses Golola called upon Ugandans to value their health and also turn up in big numbers tomorrow, since the commemoration of this day is symbolic to the importance of physical activity.
We are celebrating National Fitness Day. Fitness has not been relevant, but here we are, the president really signed for that, and tomorrow we are celebrating it. Those who are going to be in Kololo, I want to tell you, we are going to be there. I'm going to be there by 5. I'll be there AM. I expect to see everyone by 6. The very important thing to be at Kololo is that they are going to be check up your life, check up your life system. There are so many diseases which have been killing our brothers, our friends, our fathers and mothers, when they can heal by just working out. So these are the diseases tomorrow we are going to check. Tomorrow we are launching the physical all over the nation. So I'm telling those who want to make it to come at Kololo Airstrip, please wake up, take a walk. We're going to be live on Bukede TV. We are going to be live on Urban TV. Be there with us, work with us. But what is so important, what's going to be at Kololo, is there's going to be personal checkups. You know, going to the doctor for checking you, it's not easy.
The event will be held at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds and will start at 6 a.m. Entrance will be free of charge. There will be free health educational talks and screening of NCDs.
Size.